Indelible moment of hockey lore, when he threw his glove in the air and mock fired at it, he became the Flash. Who knew then how one simple word would so aptly describe the wonder of what was to come? How he went by defenders in a flash, how the flash of the red light haunted goaltenders season after season, the flash of that smile, part of his trademark that made him beloved to teammates and opponents alike. And now the way his once-in-a-lifetime career seems to have slipped by in a brilliant flash, the Finnish Flash, one of hockey's brightest stars. We welcome Teemu Selanne to the Hockey Hall of Fame.
You don't get a second chance to make a first impression. In 1992, his first season in the National Hockey League, Teemu Selanne made a first impression for the ages.
Et voilà Selanne, et le but!
Finnish Flash set a rookie scoring record by scoring 76 goals. Selanne was named a first-team All-Star and awarded the Calder Trophy for his efforts. Teemu quickly became one of the biggest scoring threats in the game. Over his 21 seasons with Winnipeg, Anaheim, San Jose, and Colorado, he would lead the NHL in goals three times, winning the first-ever Maurice Rocket-Richard Trophy in 98-99. Selanne would finish his career with 684 goals, 11th all-time. His 1,457 points is 50th best in NHL history. In 2007, he added one more trophy to his impressive resume by helping the Anaheim Ducks win the first Stanley Cup in franchise history. Selanne represented his native Finland at five world championships, where he won a silver medal in 1999 and a bronze in 2008. Teemu played in six Olympic Games, winning silver in 2006, as well as three bronze medals. Selanne is the all-time points leader in Olympic hockey history. He was named the Finnish Ice Hockey Player of the Year nine times. The highest-scoring Finnish player in NHL history, Selanne joined Jari Kurri as the only Finnish players to be enshrined in the Hockey Hall of Fame. He is a welcome member of the Hockey Hall of Fame, Class of 2017.
To present Teemu with his Hall of Fame plaque, honored member Jari Kurri.
Wow. How many papers I have here? Actually, I asked Paul if he would do the speech, but he said I have to do it, so let's try it. First of all, Lanny, thanks for making the phone call. That was an unbelievable feeling when you called, and the whole selecting committee for this huge honor. Also, Kelly Mass and your staff, you have done this weekend so well and so memorable. Really, thanks for all your help. Obviously, other Hall of Famers, congratulations. It's absolutely a pleasure to share this night with you guys. When I was a little boy growing up in Finland, if somebody would tell me what kind of career I would have, it would be really hard to believe. Only thing what I wanted to do is play sports, and especially hockey. My goal was to play in the top league in Finland, and my dream was playing in the national team, and my fantasy was NHL. NHL felt like too far. I didn't believe I'm gonna ever make it, but all those things happened very, very fast. And obviously there's so many people who has helped so much for this journey to making this possible. All the teammates and coaches and trainers, the help has been unbelievable. But obviously everything started from my parents. They gave me a chance to go after my dreams. They gave me all the love and support what I needed. I would never be here tonight without them. So, Mom and Dad, thank you so much. Also, my brothers, Panu and Paavo. You guys have been a huge part of my life and my success. And even my twin brother, Paavo, was a goalie. And I apologize that I stole your confidence to stop playing, but I really needed that confidence, so thank you. There are a lot of people in Finland I want to thank. I have a couple of very special persons here. Keke Sälynoja, my old teammate back home. I have learned so much from him, and he has helped me in my career. Also, my good friend Ismo Syvähuoko. He was the doctor who saved my pretty much career in 2004. He gave me a chance to have a happy ending. He told me that your knee is going to probably last 2 more years. Well, it lasts 10 more years, and I'm still going strong, so thank you so much. I want to thank my club team in Finland, Jokerit. Obviously, growing up in Finland, you know, it was a very important team for me, and I got all the best coaches and players to play and get better. As well as the Team Finland, I'm so proud that 26 years I put that Finnish jersey on. All great memories, 6 Olympics, World Cups, World Championships. I've been always so proud to play for Team Finland, so thank you. I want to thank NHL, Gary Bettman, and his staff. 21 years in NHL. Thanks for giving me the opportunity to play here and reach my dreams here. NHLPA as well. You know, you guys do everything for us, and I'm very thankful for that. Then NHL, 1992, I went to Winnipeg. What a 4 years that was. There's no really words to describe that feeling. The way how the people, the fans, the city lived that 4 years with me, it was something that I'm never gonna forget. Obviously, I got great players to play right away. My first year was okay, and there's a lot of people I wanna thank. Obviously, John Ferguson, Mike Smith, they believe that I can come there and play well. I got players like Phil Housley, Thomas Thien, Freddie Olsen, Kit Kachak, Alexei Shamanov, Teppo Numinen. He was so important friend in that team. A lot of times I didn't know what time is the practice or flight, but he knew. And I wasn't late too many times, so thanks Teppo for everything, all the help. I want to thank Lori Summers. When I came to Winnipeg, I didn't have a mom or my girlfriend that time yet, and her job was 24/7 to make sure that I can only focus in hockey, and believe me, it was not always the easiest job, so Lori, thank you. I want to thank Don Beasley. Obviously, he is not longer with us anymore, but like Paul said, he was like a second dad for me. You know, all his help and everything what he did for me, it's just something unbelievable. I'm never going to forget. So thanks, Don, wherever you are. I know he's here tonight. Also, I want to thank San Jose Sharks. 2 years there was a great time. I really enjoyed there. I had a chance to play with the great players, Patrick Marleau, Owen Nolan, and many others. Colorado Avalanche, 1 year there. It was a little tough for me, my knee problems, but I learned a lot from that year. And I learned guys like Joe Sakic, Peter Forsberg, obviously Paul, Rob Blake, Adam Foote. Those guys teach me how to win, how to do the things properly every day. And I'm very thankful for that. I learned a lot from that year. And then Anaheim, 2 trips there, first 96. Jack Ferreira, thank you for making that. I remember that day when I got traded, it was minus 28 in Winnipeg. And first morning in Anaheim, I'm eating breakfast outside, it was plus 28 Celsius. And I look around, I said, thank you. Obviously, I got chance to play with the great players. Like Paul said, Steve Ruchin, unbelievable player, underrated. Not for us, but a lot of people. And believe me, Steve has a really sore back. He has been carrying two of us all those years because I couldn't go the corners and forecheck and backcheck either. So, Roots, thanks for everything. As well as Key Hebert, Yari Curry, so honored that he was presenting that honor. He was my childhood idol, role model. Thanks, Yari, everything what you had done for me and for Finnish hockey. 2005, I had a chance to come back second time in Anaheim. After my knee surgery, Brian Burke gave me a chance to come back, and he believed I can still play. Randy Carlyle, he was our coach. Luckily, I played with him in Winnipeg, so he knew I can do good things when I'm healthy. So thanks, Randy, for giving me a chance. Obviously, 2007 Stanley Cup was the crown for my career. And what a year was that. I had to wait that opportunity for a long time. And I got a chance to play with guys like Scott Niedermayer, Chris Pronger, Chris Kunitz, Andy McDonald, Ryan Getzlaf, Corey Perry, and many others. And obviously Saku Koivu, I played with him in Anaheim too. It was just so special teammate and pleasure to play with him. I want to thank Ducks owners Henry and Susan Samueli. You guys have really made that Anaheim happy place. The way how you treat the players and people in and whole communities, it's unbelievable job. So thank you so much. Then I want to thank my family. Obviously my wife Sirpa, my boys Emil, Etu and Levi, and my little princess Vera. Thanks for everything. You guys are exactly that what I dreamed about having family. I'm so proud of you guys. I'm so happy to share every day with you guys. And in the end, what a 4 days this has been. So honored to be here. And there's one guy I always want to thank. It's this guy, Paul Kariya. Obviously, for me, by far the best player I've ever played. I have learned so much from you. Even I always joking that half my salary I played hockey and half I tried to make you close to be normal person. But you have been so good to me, your family. Sharon, you have raised him so well. I'm so proud of your family. And everything what you have done for me, I'm so proud. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Teemu.